Let's see this one. Pyramid. It takes quite some time, huh? This internet.
Imagine a very clever man, professor, mathematician, who comes to the class to teach, to give classes. And he enters the classroom and there are little children, first graders. Now he may try to...
A lovely being, huh?
...complicated mathematical formulas and all of the things, but these children will not understand it.
Very close to your heart, the one that you can take very close to your being, because he's very real, very true, but very opened.
2 plus 2, this is 4. What are you talking about?
A very real person. This is why you... It's easy to trust him and let him go close to you. A very nice soul.
More realized people are not understood. Even persecuted. In this way. The being held us. Held it.
Very high being and lots of love of real highest truth being. I would say rather not truth but truthfulness quality of your being. Who had suffered a lot and seen a lot and felt responsible a long time. Felt responsible, felt like he had to save somebody, to change somebody. And he had this burden of responsibility for many lifetimes. Because of this you have these eyes, so I cannot find the word. Face shines light. Very symmetrical being. Like a beacon of light, beacon of awakenedness among the people. Like a sort of being with a radius over him that touches the lives of everybody around, all of those people around, and makes them more bright. High soul or being or force of the universe, consciousness of the universe. I wouldn't call him a soul because he is much more in higher vibration, higher frequency. This is why I would call him not a soul but rather ancient consciousness.
Students who are higher in their knowledge, who knows more, so that he can teach the higher thing, the highest thing he knows. And his students, in their turn, will learn this thing, and in turn they will teach those who are lower in understanding in this mathematics. In this way, 12th grader can teach 11th grader, and 7th grader can teach, you know, those.
You don't even have to listen what he says. He just being aware of him is like son of white light shining straight to you, light of highest frequency, highest consciousness.
This is the way this
world. Just let yourself bathe in his light.
He's going spiritual also.
Let's see another video, okay? Teachers.